So today we're in Lyndhurst Street in Burslem, and this is a two-bed terrace property. Let's go inside and have a look.